Hey guys, welcome back to Not Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella, and today is Wednesday, May 27th. So today is What You Working On Wednesday. Today I'm working on an amigurumi pattern out of a book that I was just gifted yesterday. It's called Happy Gurumi, and it's by Vanessa Chan. The person who gifted this to me got it at the Dollar Tree for $1, but you can also get it on Amazon. I'll link that below. And if I can find it on Thrift Books, I'll link it below too. But definitely if you have a Dollar Tree, check it out, because you might be able to find it for a dollar. So, but I'm working on the cute little ladybug pattern. I'm sitting here watching the launch for the rocket. Whoopsie. That's okay. Mama, fix it. The rocket launch thingy they're doing later today. I don't know what it's called.
I'll fix it, Mama.
Well, I think it came out of the... Okay. Thank you, baby. From SpaceX. So I'm sitting here at my table working on the ladybug and watching that. It's muted right now. But anyways, I got his head done. These are just ends that'll be tucked in. So I finished his head, his antenna, his little cheeks. In the pattern, they're fat, like felt, but I just crocheted it because I don't have any pink felt. Fleece? Felt? Felt. So I sewed them on there, and then I used the yellowy color eyes because I wanted them to pop, you know. I didn't want to use black, and I don't have any with white. And again, I don't have any white felt. Actually, I think I might. But they're saving for Christmas ornaments. Anyways, I got his head done, I'm trying to say. And I'm working on his back. So that's going to be the back where the spots are. The spots are going to, they're, in the pattern, they're felt circles, but I'm going to use yarn. Just make, like 6 single crochet circles to put on there, make little spots. And then I got my white yarn laying here waiting to make the bottom of it. So it is a really cute little ladybug. I did look a cute. See, they have the white eyes. I don't know if they used felt. No, it's actually like mine, but white. But I didn't have any white. I tried it with red and it looked kind of creepy. And blue I thought was pretty. And then I saw that orangey yellowy color, so I used it and I thought it looked really good. I thought it popped, so I decided to use that. But I think it's gonna be super cute. I'm just making it for the fun of making it. I'll probably end up giving it to somebody. But this book has a ton of cute little patterns in it, so if you can get to a Dollar Tree and check it out, definitely do that. Because I'm planning on going to ours maybe this weekend and seeing if they have any, so I can buy them for gifts for other people. I wish I could find some. That'd be nice. Maybe a giveaway. But, yeah, so that's what I'm working on today. So let me know in the comments below what you're working on today. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye, guys.